What's going on, man? It's Justin Kicks here. I want to apologize. This was supposed to be, well, it is going to be my our vacation vlog. We took a few days off from work.
Our quality time vlog.
We took a few days off from work and just to get away. Unfortunately, you know, I forgot about the drive down and setting the scene and everything like that. So we just got to the hotel. We in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. One of our favorite places to go because it's not too far away. You don't have to spend a lot of time driving or trying to fly. And we get to get away for a little while, just enjoy ourselves. But we just checking out the suite. Now, it's supposed to be Mountain View with a private Mountain View balcony. And, well, it's got a balcony. Trying to let y'all see it. It does have a balcony.
You do see the mountain a little bit.
You can see off in the distance a mountain view. So they did not lie. It is a mountain view. But of course, they make it seem a lot better on the website. But anyway, got a little suite. As you can see, got the bedroom, bathroom, then just like a little lounge, living room area, TV, got your little Keurig, little refrigerator, all the stuff, you know, just to be away for a couple of days. Heading out for first night, out to eat. We're headed to the Alamo Steakhouse. Last time we was in Tennessee, we ate there, and I've been missing it. Been a while, so we're gonna try it out tonight. See what it's all about again. Then probably taking some sights after. My wife has to get back to the hotel room, so she can see Big Brother. She ain't missing that for nobody. So, see you in a little bit. Looking at the menu here, there's the wife, the Alamo. Not a surprise. 1999, it was established. Bae, how was it?
I'm sleeping.
Huh?
I'm sleeping.
Just okay. Just came out of Alamo. We had.
I had the steak. No, shoot. I'm sorry.
What was them appetizers? Bacon wrapped shrimp.
Sombrero,
which was a stuffed mushroom stuffed with crab.
Oh my God.
House salads.
Yes. And I had the
rolls.
I had a
San Antonio grilled chicken.
Chicken. Oh, God.
I had the El Presidente. We were supposed to be doing some stuff after. Look at them eyes.
Look at your eyes.
Look at them. Sleepy.
Yours.
Sleepy.
You don't want to like this, babe.
Boy, it knocked me down. It was good, man. It was good. If you in Pigeon Forge, Sevierville, Gatlinburg, you got my prices are cheap.
And their service was quick.
Service, Darcy.
Darcy.
Real good guy.
Darcy.
Real fast. Food was wonderful.
Yep.
Prices were great.
Yep.
And We might be going to take a nap after that one. That one knocked us down a little bit. Anyway, it's hot. About to kick his air on. Might ride around a little bit. And then we'll see you a little bit.
Sunshine.